That's how I deal with my emotional trauma. I don't move it from being employed to mother if you won't stop being so mean to me.